Gulp.
Hey, what's up? Just doing some more Turok tonight. Thought about doing another game, but I just really wanted to continue this. Let's get through it. I got all level 5s keys, but I don't know that I got level 4s. I did not get all of level 4s, so I'm gonna go back to level 2? No. Yeah, level 2. You weren't here for last night's stream. I beat a boss in level 3 and got this, what's it called? Pulse rifle or something like that? I don't know, it seems pretty cool. Pretty powerful, but I don't think ammo drops for it very often. Not very powerful against dinosaurs. This is literally the only weapon I have ammo for, except for bow. Now I got a shotgun shells. Pretty sure that's gonna be death if I try to go down there. And I don't think I can make it across that gap. I'm not gonna try. Can I climb up the tree? Can't I climb up that tree? That'd be really cool. I just wanted to try. Whoops. I should be a little more careful. I don't have many lives left. Cool. I jumped way, way too early.
Huh.
Ow. Kind of spooked me a little bit. Startled. That's a good way to put it. Didn't scare me. Startled me. Trying to remember what I did and didn't do last time I was here. I do not remember whether or not I went through there or not. So I'm going to turn around and explore the rest of this. Structure does look familiar, so I think. This is interesting. I don't remember this one, or this thing from last time. Thing he can breathe underwater, apparently. Cannot breathe under. Yeah, you don't say. Good grief, man.
Turok!
Of course I'm going to go back down there. Please tell me that's not all I came down here for. One more key to find, and I'm pretty sure I know where it's at, but getting there is the problem. I don't know why I went back down there. There's a save spot. Wanted to make sure. Is it going to be worth all this effort? Yeah, probably not. Triangles are up there. Three. Yeah. Really? That's it? I think I already went through this. Gonna be on the lookout for these caves, though. Oh. Sheesh. Nice. I got the Chrono Scepter piece. Spiritual invulnerability, apparently. Oh, everything runs in slow motion. This thing does. If anything, maybe it doesn't do anything at all. Shot that completely. Oh well. Be cool to find a way up there. Now I'm looking for hidden caves and stuff. Probably a cave that leads up to there somewhere. That over there, that's the last key that I need, but I don't know how to get to it. Oh, hi. Aha. Not where I thought this would end up. I barely made that. Oh, okay. I don't know why I'm being an idiot right now. If I ever got up there or not. I'm just kind of going now. I can't get to it yet, so I'll have to come back to that later. Now at this point, really, I'm just trying to get to the end of the level. Hey, there we go. I'm not done yet, but I am gonna save it. Level 4. Oops. Thank you. to fish. I do not enjoy how dark it is down here. Am I in a cave right now? That's my wife probably getting her home.
Otto!
Wow, that's, any lives left? Nope. This way first. I see you back there. That's fine.
Oh no, these never had backlights. I don't know whose save file is on this, but... Ash.
Yeah.
It works now.
Yay.
It takes a while to turn off. Not turn off, but... Green. Stays burned in for
minutes before it clears up.
Oh yeah, it's up.
I didn't figure it was, but yeah. Oh, that's what I was using to clean the Game Boy. I'll clean it up later. You're welcome. I mean, it wasn't completely altruistic motives. I know. Okay. Well, that almost worked. The hell? Okay, I have the map. I don't need to see. It's not like there's that much of a penalty for falling. It is kind of creepy how the darkness just kind of surrounds you as you get close, as you get into the room, though. I would have been scared as a room of a room like this as a kid. Ultra health. I'm okay with that. I don't think I'm making... I'd be able to make that jump. Yeah, I hesitate to go that way, because I don't... Like, this seems like a secret way to go, so I kind of want to go there instead. You know? What is this? Oh, okay. What? Good grief. Glad I have the ultra health. Good stuff, man. It at the end of all that.
Ah!
I do not like any of that. Am I back here? I'm just back here. Let's go this way. Go there yet. Whoops. Is this fire supposed to hurt me? So many wide open spaces in this level. Holy crap. I don't like that. You know what? Why not? Oh, I could have just... Oh, that's all right, man. I started late. I'm with you there. I don't like to get too far into that kind of stuff, but know that I understand and I agree. Yeah, that's a good way to look at it. This is level 4, like Ancient Ruins, I think this is called, and it's extremely large. I have no idea. I don't know when this level ends. It seems like it's going on for forever. Whoa. Yes, I have it. It's pretty cool, actually. I don't know that it's particularly powerful, but... at least against dinosaurs. It's about as... I'd say it's about as powerful as a shotgun. Holy shit! Oh, it shoots very far, yeah.
I am Turok.
God, I hate these little jumper guys. And they keep respawn. What the hell? I just fell through the level. No, they're like...
I am Turok.
What's a good enemy to compare them to? I don't... Gremlins, yeah.
Ah!
Huh. I think someone else just died from friendly fire. Into a pit. Yeah, I didn't think I would make it. I'll just go up the other one. Oh, come on. Oops. Oh, come on. They're circular pillars, so I keep thinking I have a little bit more walking space than I do. Screw it. I don't care. Another key. One more key to find. I didn't think that would work. Thought I'd try at least. Oh, jeez. I don't know how long ago the last save was. If it was a really long time ago, I don't know if I have the energy tonight to keep to... What? Really? Was there no save spots in level 4? Wow. Sucks, man. That took way too long to get to that point. I gotta get off for tonight. I had a really long day at work, so. I think I'm just gonna decompress for the rest of the evening. But thanks for tuning in, Neko. I really appreciate it. Sorry you got here so late. Thanks, you too. I'll stream again on Wednesday, though.